Now take a look here. Forget about jet engines. We're getting up close to 120 decibels. That's in the danger of impairment area, which makes another point. As fundamentally sound as Nebraska and Washington are, I think more than a level in scheme, the level of intensity could make the difference tonight.
Boy, it is loud, no doubt. Option play. Oh, that's a nice move with the first down. Back in a single safety, and he's going to run it. With a necktie tackle by Walter Bailey.
Get out of the end zone.
Throw, he will be hit, and a safety for Washington, Tommy Smith.
Taking him for the touchdown.
Fumbles it. Recovered by Farr. Washington football.
Going to be a 43-yard attempt near hash mark.
He got the distance, and he's good. Grant will go for it all. Into the end zone, and it is intercepted by Russell Harrison. And the clock has run out on us. Mike, quick comment.
Very impressed with this Washington football team. I think Nebraska will be in the hunt to win the Big 8 championship. Washington stays alive in the national title picture.
So I think it goes without saying, Washington, yes, they are worthy of that number 2 ranking. Final score, the Huskies 29, Nebraska 14. Stay tuned for SportsCenter, which follows next. For Mike Gottfried and Adrian Karsten, I'm Ron Franklin. Good night from Seattle, Washington.